How are you?
Good. Hello.
It's so nice to see all of your attractive faces out there this evening. We are Little Caesar.
Wow.
Newcastle is on my back. Woman in China is better than crack. Burning like fire is taking my soul. So damn addicted to rock and roll. They're turning the disco on 75. Set it up Friday with two sweet shoes. For his mother called her, she's rhythm and blues.
Yeah.
you guys are great. You know, in London, they just kind of stand there going, I could have played that. But, you know, same thing in LA. It's,
out here, baby!
Yeah, I know. Thank God for you all. We live there. It's like, the women are like, with their lips and their tits and their... It's just, it's like a fucking freak show. I'm like, look at that. It's what is that? I don't know. She thinks she looks great. Take the selfie. Fucking hell. And it's like, oh my God. You know, it's the land of creating illusions of things that don't exist. We live there. It's ridiculous. Anyway, here's a song we're going to be playing at this festival, but this song is like the story of our fucking lives. It's called Hard Rock Hill.
Yeah.
Cleveland. Wait a minute. Let me check the name.
It's Omaha.
Oh, no. Omaha. I spent a week there one night. We're tuning up. We're recording. So, all of you, look for your face on a DVD. But again, I don't know how this shit works anymore. I'm too old. Anyway, we got a new record that's just coming out in a couple weeks. Thank you. It's good to know it's not just my mom that's gonna buy it. And I'm assuming you will. Hey, they got a new record. You gonna buy it? I'm kind of low on cash right now. Anyway, here's the song off the new record. Thank you. I'm gonna catch her. I've had fucking bronchitis for 2 months. 2 months! It's like, what the fuck? Like, this shit don't go away anymore. I got all these cooties and super bugs, and, you know, according to our president, it has nothing to do with science, but that's a whole other thing. Thank you. You know what? We're sorry. On behalf of my whole country, I'm really sorry. I don't know what happened. We all went, get the fuck out. It's like we married the stripper. You never marry the stripper. You fuck her for a few nights and you go away. That was fun. We had one president and he was very calm. He was like the boring spouse. And then we were like, that was over. So what are we gonna do? Find a new relationship? Let's go marry the stripper. No, dude! We married the stripper. And we're stuck with him for 4 years. Anyway, you know, you get comedy and music. It is such a value to come to our shows. Okay, this next song, slowing it down here while Lord tunes up. This next song is a single off the new record, the first single. We just shot a video today for it. And I always take a moment in the show to try to sincerely, because we mean it, translate to you how grateful we are for every single one of you. And, no, thank you. See, without you, we don't exist. Without you, we're doing this in a room in L.A. going, we sound great. Yeah, you sound great. So, see, because you can hear a CD. That's listening. This is music. Your energy, our energy, this moment will never happen again. And you're here, and we're here. And we're so grateful. It's a special fucking time. Each second of these, and as we get older, and as this music kind of goes away, and the music, whatever, we're so fucking grateful for all of you, and the fact that we get to do this and still get to do this, because you give us the gift of music, and it's priceless to us. We love each other, we love you, and it's just we're really grateful, and I hope that comes across in everything we do. So thank you so much for giving us this gift. Now, this next song is kind of about that. It's about living in the moment. It's about being grateful and being in the moment. And there's a song called Time Enough for That. Let's slow down for a minute. Stop and catch our breath. There'll be time enough to get in it. And it's different from the rest. You know, time is all around us. It's stopping cold on now. Life is so damn sweet. Things just move so fast. Stop and just stay with me. No future and no past. Let's sing our theme until this moment. Time will never get back. Thank you.
Get ready, baby.
singing with one lung. This next song, first song off the first album, we co-wrote it with Randy Bachman for Bachman Turner Overdrive. That's when famous people used to take our phone calls. And it's a fun little ditty. Why don't you tell them about it? Woo! Self-entitled. Hey, Lauren, he wants rum and coke, but we did all the coke. Shit, man, I left it home.
Fuck!
we used to be very bad boys. Oh my god. This guy used to call me at 3 in the morning on a fucking bender. Hey, Ron. Yeah? You okay, Lauren? Yeah, great, man. I love you. Oh no. Oh no, it's one of those calls. No, man. I fucking love you, man. Oh god, Lauren. Go to sleep. No.
Exactly remember it like that. I think,
of course you don't.
It was
11, right?
I think, Rod, I got an idea for us to do a song, sort of Chuck Berry influenced, like Real Rock Drive.
Right. Well, we're going to get to that. But in the meantime, see, Lauren is the man who keeps the train on the rails. I'm the guy that goes off the rails. Without him, though he called me at 3 in the morning in inappropriate times in the old days, he keeps me focused. Put it this way, this is the guy that picked me up from rehab. No. But yeah, I know this is all on... What time? Like, we're friends, right? They fucking 5150'd me. You know what that means in the United States? It means they take you and they stick you in a fucking mental home because you're so fucked up. And this guy came and got me. Pulls up, takes me out, he's like, what the fuck? He kicked my ass and seriously, he helped save my life.
And this is the same guy that told me, he says, listen, dude, if you're walking by the stove and the flame's on, you're going to pull away from that flame. And it took a while for that to set home.
This is turning into a reality show. This is great. So much fucking dirt, inside information. I'm also lactose intolerant. And the best thing is I eat a whole thing of cheese, and these guys right now, oh. Just kidding. Anyway, here's a good old, straight ahead, can't go fucking wrong, Chuck Berry style 12 bar rocket called Real Rock Drive.
Rock.
left Uncle John down in the city, working for the man every night and day. But I never lost a minute's sleep, and I was worried about the way you went by a wheel. Oh, big wheel, it keeps on turning. Television in 1968 with like three guys behind me doing this shit. I thought that was the coolest shit ever. But then I got tattooed and I'm hanging around with CeCe DeVille. I'm like, oh, fucking shoot me. Anyway, this next song is also on the new record. It's a song by an iconic American outlaw artist, a real outlaw, not like CeCe DeVille. Not that I have anything against CeCe DeVille. Actually, I do. Anyway, it's a guy who was born in a boxcar. Wound up going to prison, I think, for a murder, attempted murder? It was attempted murder.
I think so, yeah.
He saw Johnny Cash playing at St. Courtney, right? And he said, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna fucking pick up my guitar, I'm gonna write some songs, and I'm gonna do what he does. And he did it, and he did it great. It's a gentleman by the name of Merle Haggard. He wrote a song called Mama Tried.
I'm not gonna try.
Songs like that, why there's 350 million guns in America floating. But he's the good white trash. Yeah. Oh my God. I think somebody ordered a cocktail earlier. Do I want one? You know what I found out? I'm allergic to alcohol. When I drink, I break out in handcuffs.
Yeah.
Thank you, thank you. Listen, you guys have been great. Again, thank you from the bottom of our fucking hearts, man. You don't know what it feels like to get that back. Oh my God. I thought vagina was my problem. No, it's music. It's music. Mario Bowen there on the guitar. Sarah Barrett on the bass. Our newest and last family member, Mr. Mark Tremaglia, Mark T. Tom Morris on the drums.
And our lead vocals, Mr. Ron Young. Stop your hands.
I don't want to go home yet. That's so pathetic. Come on, make them call us back. I don't want to go yet. Thank you. Well, these guys get strapped back in. Seriously, you guys are great. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, it's been a long road. And it just keeps getting wider, but closer. It's great. Okay, we got a couple more. A few more. We're going to play 874 songs. We're not leaving until fucking end of March. Oh, we can do that. LA thing. You guys are so great. I wish I could put you in a little bottle and take you home. Fabulous. Fabulous. Hey, this is my least Porsche.
Well, I found a little company,
I stepped in to do a tour. That's where I met this fine gentleman. So I called upon him. And he came to join our family. And I was like, dude, we gotta... Hey, make that fucking thing out some nuts! Hey, baby! Thank you.